I'm glad that Mr. Pasquel likes baseball. I hope it becomes a great national game in Mexico. It is too bad that he did not approach baseball in the United States through the front door. He could have gotten advice and help and players and pleasant relations and fond memories, I am sure, if he had had friendly conferences with our owners and with our commissioner, Mr. Chandler.